I believe we can address our citizens' concerns regarding privacy and personal data.
During his address to Congress on Wednesday, French President Emmanuel Macron highlighted the Facebook hearings that took place on Capitol Hill earlier this month. And he said the recent controversy surrounding the social media giant should serve as a reminder that regulation and privacy laws are needed to control the internet.
The recent Facebook hearings highlighted the necessity to preserve our citizens' digital rights all over the world and protect their confidence in today's digital tools of life.
Macron voiced a similar wariness for internet giants during an interview with Wired magazine earlier this month. He warned that companies like Facebook and Google are getting too big to be governed and could ultimately be dismantled.